A proposition is a simple statement used in mathematics and logic theory to make a statement that has a truth value of true or false, but not both. Let's look at some examples. The sky is blue is an example of a propositional statement that has the truth value of true. The statement, 5 plus 2 is equal to 8, is a proposition that is false. Sentences that cannot be evaluated for their truthfulness are not propositions. For example, what time is lunch? Is a question, not a proposition. The statement, P is less than 5, is not a proposition because it depends on the value of the variable P. Since this value is unknown, the statement cannot be evaluated true or false, and therefore is not a proposition. Let's try some examples and you decide. Lions are bigger than cats. Is this a statement? Is this a proposition? If so, what is the truth value of this proposition? Think about it for a moment. The answers are yes, it is a statement. Yes, it is a proposition and it has a true value. How about 100 is less than 50? Think about it. The answers are yes, yes, and false, since 100 is not less than 50. Let's try another one. What about, please do not yell? This is not a statement or a proposition, but is a request. Try this one. X equals 14 plus Y. It is a statement, but not a proposition since it is an equation that contains variables, which prevents us from knowing the truth value of the statement. Propositions can be modified using the ideas of not, and or. Here's an example using not. The sky is not blue. This proposition is simply stating the opposite truth value of the statement, which in this case is false. Here is a combination of two propositions using the AND conjunction operator. The truth value of the statement is based on the combined value of both propositions, which can be either true or false. In this case, since oceans are clearly not red, the entire proposition is false. The AND operator requires both propositions to be true in order for the entire statement to be true. Here is a similar combination using the OR disjunction operator instead, which only requires one of the two propositions to be true for the entire statement to be true. In this case, since the sky is blue is a true proposition, the entire combined proposition is true. Here is the AND combination using NOT with one of the propositions. Can you figure it out? If you thought true, you are correct. How about this one, which uses not with an or combination? If you thought false, you are correct. Since both propositions are clearly false, the entire proposition is false. Often you will see letters such as P, Q, R, and S to symbolize propositions and simplify the appearance of propositional statements, especially in more complex combinations. There are also symbols for the ideas of not, and or, as you can see in this table. On the next few slides, you can see the ideas we previously examined expressed using letters and symbols. Pause the video on each one and study these carefully to see how they match the meaning of the sentence. To summarize this lesson, we have begun the study of propositions as true or false statements, knowing what qualifies as a proposition and what does not. We have explored more complex propositional statements using not, and or, and we have learned about the symbolic ways propositional statements can be expressed using these ideas. In the next section, we'll dive deeper into how we can evaluate combined propositions using truth tables, which visually represent and help analyze the truth and false value of propositions.